How you doing? Listen, I'm working on something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway, I got a request through the ether, so to speak. Someone's looking for a crew to take a score, but I don't know anymore. I thought maybe you'd be interested. Personally, I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot barge pole because I don't know any of these people. But if you're interested, be my guest.
Good to see you, boss. Hello. How can I help you? Anything to keep you productive, boss. So long.
If you need advice, I am a weapons expert. You've racked up some more ammunition rewards points.
pharmaceutical company that was on the key card. Lucha and I think that's our best shot at finding Lab Rat. We'll meet you there soon.
We're taking him back! my head, man. It's in my head.
Lab rat, are you okay? Can you hear me? Can I get a barunkadunk, buddy?
Barunkadunk! Hey, tell Dax not to worry. I cracked my tooth and I took my emergency dose. I'm in my kale, man. I didn't tell him anything.
Ooh. Oh, fuck, never mind. We gotta get you home.
Okay.
Hey, can you hotwire this car? Good, we gotta move.
I'm afraid our time isn't up yet.
Ah,
we need to finish our session, and I think we're going to get the best results face to face.
What the
fuck? We've got a lot to discuss.
Who the hell are you?
Oh, my apologies. My name is Dr. Isaiah Friedlander, PhD. I want us working together.
Yeah? Well, what if I shit down your neck instead?
Coprophagic ideation. Fascinating. I wish we had time to explore it, but I'm afraid I need to expand your mind in another direction.
I'm sure you know me from my wildly successful TV special and radio show. But deep down, I'm not just a celebrity. I'm a healer. I see our society in terminal catastrophic psychological decline, and only I can help. Only I have the cure. Psychedelic-assisted therapy with a new drug 10 times more potent than psilocybin. That's why I founded the Freed Mind Pharmaceutical Corporation. To produce the only medicine that can heal a broken spirit.
Oh, listen to him, he'll drive you crazy.
With this drug, I can bring peace to all.
I already have the precursor chemicals, 80% of the world's stockpile. All I need is your friend here. He's one of only 3 people in the world with a PhD in this precise field.
Wait. Is this what this is all about? You want Lab Rat to crank out your shitty new drug on the cheap?
I wanted him to be a pioneer, to help me build a temple of peace and sanity deep in the jungles of South America. But I'm afraid his mind is too far gone to be useful to me.
Yes!
Your other accomplice, on the other hand.
Really?
Look at me.
Don't look at him.
Come to South America. We'll be rich.
Don't look at him.
Fuck you. But I'm gonna...
Idiots. Degenerates.
Do it, Lucha chairs, boo.
You're blind. What's wrong with you? Why can't you see?
This was the chairs, the only way.
All I can see is this is pointless. Your time is up. Lights.
What the fuck?
Ow.
Sorry. Where is he? Shit, with the car, we gotta move. Let's fucking move.
Go. I'll drive.
Get home.
Sorry, Dex.
Sorry, nothing. Fresh meat. Get us back to the food shop. Let's go. Eyes open! thanks for your help getting this one back. We're gonna get Friedlander for this. I got a special move all saved up for him. Dax, I got a present for you! Dax!
God! Welcome to my little clinical trial.
We're testing a hypothesis.
Will a sufficiently large dose of my new formula cause you to become permanently insane?
It's pathetic! Trapped in your delusions. Scared the little green men are coming to take you away.
Well, I am a man of science. I know what you're doing. You see the possibility of healing, and it terrifies you. You want to remain trapped in this horror show of denial, self-gratification, and unrestrained savagery.
You fear me
because I offer you peace,
self-understanding, self-acceptance,
and all for half the price of my closest market competitor. I am tripping balls here, fresh meat!
Woohoo!
Aliens! Hot sheets of extraterrestrials! You're beasts! Animals!
Why can't you see this is the only way?
I am the only way! I have the precursor chemicals.
A virtual monopoly.
Society is losing its mind. Just take a look at the news.
The conditions are perfect. My marketing campaign is going viral. I have dozens of celebrities signing up.
My compound in the jungle is ready. Why must you stand in the way? Hey, fingers switching off over here. The chip just tried to shoot my junk. It's natural to fear predators.
Cubehead!
That's what they called me.
Cubehead.
Yeah, well, who's a cubehead now, you hypersexual, neurocognitively impaired, snub-nosed little tramp?
Hi,
I'm Dr. Isaiah Friedlander. PhD!
While you were at the prom with that fucking jock, where was I?
Oh,
that's right.
Studying. Studying
for this moment.
And I will not be denied what I deserve by some band of freaks.
Freaks!
Freaks! Free fucker? And another free fucker? Guys, we're a free fucker overall!
Look in the mirror! Confront yourself. I do not need to put a stop to you.
I merely need to let you self-destruct. Wait, that's me!
I'm trying to kill me!
Hey, what's going on? Okay, so you're in serious trouble, and you need my help. Okay, okay.
Until then, I keep the trillion cut diamonds shining brilliant. I tell you half the story, the rest you fill it in. Long as the villain win, I spend Japan yen to 10 major events.
What do you need?
Let's go buy ourselves an agent, get back to the shipyard, and make this deal go right. Well, I know rescuing Agent Annoying is pretty far down the list of things any of us wants to do right now, but Mrs. Rackman here says we have to if we want to get paid. I'm certainly not doing this for a thank you.